Christmas escape room in school. Hello, elves. I'm La Befana, the witch from Italy. I'm the guide for your adventure today. You have to complete all the missions within the time limit and escape a total of 3 rooms. Don't forget that you have to cooperate with everyone to escape. Before you start your adventure, do you have all the necessary supplies? Check if you have 1 game kit, some pencils, an eraser, notepads, and 2 smartphones on the desk. Use 1 smartphone to search for information and use the other one to enter the chatbot. All right then. I will help you as a chatbot while you are on the adventure because I don't want others to see me. First, check where the QR code of the Befana chatbot is on the kit envelope. Then, scan the QR code using your cell phone. Did everyone scan the QR code? You can choose between basic and advanced to get a hint or enter the correct answer. If you're an elf who wants a more challenging, exciting adventure, you must choose the advanced version, which is in English. If you have selected one, please enter start in the input window. If it's too hard to solve a mission, you can ask me for help with the hint code. Check the hint code in the envelope and enter the one you want into the chatbot. You can find more hint codes if you look at the same spot on Stage 2 and Stage 3's envelopes. And if you get the answer, enter it into the chatbot. I'll check if the answer is correct. By the way, there's one more thing before starting the game. When the pencil icon on the mission card has a circle on it, you may use your pencils to leave marks while solving the mission. However, if the pencil icon has an X on it, you mustn't leave any marks on the card. If you leave a trace, dark forces may hurt you. Understood? Now, it's time to open the envelope and see if you have all the components. Make sure you have a game board, colored paper, puzzles, and a cake signboard. Next, it's time to read the story on the envelope. It contains important information for completing the mission. So when solving Stage 2 and Stage 3, you should read the story on the envelope carefully. Let one person from each group read the story to their team. Lastly, I'll give you a tip to escape quickly. First, There's a hint in the story, so read it carefully. It can be a clue to completing the mission. Second, use the hints well. If you get stuck, use hints to complete the mission. Well, we're all set for the adventure. If you escape all three rooms, you will learn a huge secret. From now on, trust your friends and cooperate with each other to escape the room safely. Good luck. I'll keep my fingers crossed.
Thank you. Thank you.